Another shark book for Israel.
They call it,
enjoy it,
Christmas in the Classroom.
For the dinosaurs?
Sharks like and bugs.
Kevin, you got sharks and snakes.
Some good books there.
These students at Castro Elementary School are excited to get new books every month.
Okay, show me what you got today.
Thanks to a nonprofit group called Book Trust.
And it's about creating the same kind of access for children who don't come from affluent families to
enjoy, buddy,
be able to own books and choose books and read books.
Snakes make their homes.
About 60% of low-income homes have no books at all. But not these kids. They get 18 to 20 books each year. One to two books each month. Books they get to pick out.
Anaconda.
The kids got to show off their reading skills.
Pretty impressive.
To Lieutenant Governor Joe Garcia.
Two words. It's a cut.
And DPS Superintendent Tom Boesberg.
School districts are cutting back on everything. And to have these partners who are buying thousands and thousands, tens of thousands of books every year for thousands of our kids is just, it's a gift.
Wonderful.
And it's one we're incredibly grateful for.
Magical.
Book Trust provides books to about 20,000 students around the country.
Yeah, he comes out.
That's about 156,000 books each year. And they're hoping to be able to spread Christmas in the Classroom
to
even more schools in the future.
So, what are that?